things before the bombs fell. You got help from the ring of men, too.
Just having prosperity as a refuge is a huge blessing.
That train crash must have been terrible.
I hope Kim can get Prosperity up and running, but she's gonna need a lot of help.
We all got our reasons for wanting those masked fuckers to pay.
Behind you.
I've been through worse.
We're gonna go toe-to-toe with a highwayman from now on. We're gonna need a
few. Sure.
Hey there, buddy.
Hi, sir.
It's hard not to be demoralized after seeing that train and all the hope it held go smashing against the rocks.
Going to help us
make. Can't make heads or tails of the highway.
your toes. Enemy ahead.
Moving to a better spot. Liberating some assets, huh? Over there. Can't stay here. Moving.
I'm heading into charge! Watch me!
This is the worst.
Thanks. Gotta count my lucky stars. That's gonna come in handy one day.
We can be proud of what we've accomplished since the bombs dropped, even before Rush got here.
Hello.
Hello.
Good luck not pissing off the twins more.
Thank you.
gotta do is. Yeah, gotta keep it cool, man. I got to run up.
I think we're gonna make a difference.
What the hell was that?
I'm good, let's go.
What's happening around here?
I can't stay here. Moving.
What's that?
switching spots.
All over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight. Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours. Keep an eye out for scouts. They've always got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
Our intel company was founded by a kid named Bean. He's a sweetheart, but he needs so much looking after. Last I heard, some critical document has been stolen from him. If you found it for him, he'd probably find a way to repay you.
That was too close.
I buy and sell. Have a gander.
Don't know if I dare believe it's possible.
Oh, that's a cute one. I grew up grubbing for nuts and loot. Nice to have a place like Prosperity to call home.
Thank you. You don't look like one of the masked sinners.
I gotta move.
Captives reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use. Here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down.
Appliances, microwaves, deep fryers, old fridge.
Yeah,
so I think I'll leave this one right here.
The arrival of the train sure complicated the situation in the valley. The highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks for eating. They keep them up on a hill. I hear them howling sometimes. You gotta go save the dogs, Cap.
heart of a lion. Fire inside me blaze like a siren. Why would you try it? Wake up the beast, no, I can't keep silent. I put my time in, now it's my time, your time is expiring. Blood, sweat, and tears, I conquer my fears, I'm ready to fly now. We know they scared of us, no, they don't care for us. They wasn't there for us, up in them trenches, up in them fences, making the plays while they riding the benches, yeah. Got cool intentions, yeah. I see my goal and get cold in December when counting our sins, I don't have no friends. I came here to win, my start is your end, now let it begin now.
I see bandits!
Help! Help me! I'm heading that way.
Right where you belong.
Back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
You ever hear of our local crackpot, Larry Parker? He's long gone, but I bet he left behind some good things that nobody's found yet.
Take prices!
Sorry you had such a crap. The highwaymen went and put a chop shop on top of an old ghost town. That place runs on ethanol that we could use for prosperity. Go fuck them up, Cap.
Thank you. of night.
I see the enemy!
Holy shit!
Trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score.
Thank you.
still works. I mean, obviously it would. He knew what he was doing. I remember him stockpiling all this stuff, saying he'd need it for a trip to Mars. Oh, Larry, I wonder what happened to you.
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back. Let alone like help.
I heard stories about a wild boar named Horatio. Apparently, there's nothing that pig likes better than a fight. I wonder if you could convince his family to let you borrow him for a while.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now, you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware. The package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
Yo. You ready? I got the info on our first big score.
You've made a big improvement to Prosperity. On our way. Gonna walk it for him. He got to walk that lonesome valley by himself. Oh, this is got to walk. Oh, the lonesome valley. She got to walk. Walk it by herself.
Don't piss off the twins anymore, please.
We're building up Prosperity just like we planned. Thanks to you.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back. Fresh meat for the fight. Good.